Hi there, students. To touch base. Okay, this is to get in contact with someone that you know, that maybe you haven't seen or talked to for quite a long time. So, to touch base, to contact somebody. So, maybe you're away from home on a business trip and you ring home to touch base, to check that everything's okay and to check that things are fine. So you touch base. Yeah? It's to get in contact with somebody that you know. Okay? In a business context, you could use this to find out if they've got work for you, maybe. But you normally use this in a context where you already are quite familiar with the person. When I went back to London, I touched base with a few of my friends that I hadn't seen for many years. Okay, so to touch base, to say hi, to see how somebody's doing, to follow up, if you like. Okay, so the base is your head, is a person's headquarters. So if you touch their base, you go to their headquarters, you touch their headquarters, you contact their headquarters. So maybe you ring them. I'm just ringing to touch base. How are you doing? It's ages since we talked. Okay? So, to touch base, a nice easy little phrase for you to remember. Touch base. Okay? So anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.